Stipulation number 2. You are now full-fledged member of Secret Legion against Neo-Terrorism. You have completed your training and exam on top of your class. No one has ever displayed the aptitude that you have. You are simply a number one agent.
Thank you, sir. I'm most pleased. But I have a question. If I'm so good, then why am I only number two? Should I not be number...
Number one?
Ah, yes, number one.
Once again, you have displayed the wisdom that has earned you our top designation. Sadly, to answer your question is one that causes a certain amount of embarrassment to our firm. You see, a previous number one agent, number one, resigned from his post and went on to open a restaurant called Number One.
Sir, I did not understand.
He copyrighted the name, thus preventing us from ever using the designation again. The traitor! This, of course, prompted us to take drastic action.
You immediately copyrighted Number Two.
Huh? No, you stupid fool. Who wants to be known as Number Two? That's like naming a coffee shop the second cup. Who wants to have coffee from a place whose coffee is not good enough to be your first? But yes, to answer your question number two, we left our former number one agent a little surprised. Just remember one thing. Your enemies are everywhere.
Hey!
everybody! I'm sorry I couldn't be there today. But I'm vacationing in Cairns with my friends Jackie and Samuel. I first off like to thank the Academy of Design for this award. And
wait a minute, what's going on? James, what's happening here? Is this no award? Hey, is this camera on? What's going on? What are you doing?
Shit.